else I can get you folks this evening?
I think I'd like a hot fudge sundae.
Oh, That does sound good. I'll be right back with that for you.
That's the computer. We can put the food and drink orders in.
Basically, this fucking place sometimes, you know? I mean, why the fuck do we need four more people on it this time of day, man? Look at this place. It's fucking dead. It's where Dan needs to clean the shit out of his fucking brain sometimes, man. Fucking asshole. What are you looking at, fuckwad? I fucking hate foreigners. It's such bullshit, like they don't know how to tip. Oh, they know. Oh, yeah, they fucking know.
Oh, hey guys, which one of these is medium rare? That's just.
Please.
Remember, gang, the difference between ordinary and extraordinary is that little extra.
Ah, shit! Ah!
Come on, guys. This is bull crap. Where the hell's my chicken sandwich?
Fuck you, bitch!
What the hell am I doing to you, Floyd?
Eat a shenanigans, enjoy your food. Eat a shenanigans, Calvin works here.
Yeah, that's hardly sanitary.
Hey, Floyd, make sure there's some bacon on the chicken salad to get through it.
Yes, master. Right away, master. Ain't gonna be no bacon on the salad, master. No bacon. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Please. Oh. No. No bacon on the salad.
Restaurant began to improve. Employees started having more fun at work. They started joking around a lot more, which led to a raise in the clientele base, higher tips, and so on and so forth.
You know what? I'm gonna go talk to one of those high school girls.
Well, good luck with that.
On the other hand, maybe she is too young.
Oh, like that's ever stopped you before?
You know what? That is a very, very good point. And I'm convinced Natasha will be mine. Thanks for the advice, bud.
Hey, anytime.
Baba said there's my magic shows. Baba said they'd take me anywhere. Of course, Bobby used to bait me with rubber hose car battery.
Dude, please stop.
Mark, you graduated from community college, you know, and then we got our AA degree. And then when we do, then what? You know, what the hell can you do with an AA degree anyway?
You can get a job substitute teaching for retarded kids or something.
Exactly.
We always treat our guests with respect and dignity.
Did you see the tits on table 12?
Oh.
Okay, so let me tell you about this little game we play. I assume Monty went over the basic idea with you, right?
Yeah, he...
You know the object, right? I mean, to have the other guy look at you naked.
You okay with that?
What are you, some kind of a fucking sick, demented pervert?
Huh? No, I was... He told me...
Come on, bro, I'm just fucking with you. Look, man, we're all sick, all right?
Wait, it complicates that.
30 more minutes to come, and we better not have no late night asshole coming in here.
Oh, hi there.
You're not closed yet, are you?
I'm not quite.
Oh, terrific.
Sorry, guys.
All right, men, this is it. The time has come. Remember, product ride, portion consciousness, 0 hour is upon us. Let us seize the day.
Yeah. Carpe these nuts. God, I can't wait to quit this job.
Nice. All right. Try it off.